Agriculture in Ghana, apart from its contribution to GDP growth and provision of employment to more than half of the Ghanaian population, also aims at the eradication of hunger in the country. The World Food Programme is the United Nations frontline agency in the fight against global hunger, with the aim of contributing to reduction of malnutrition in general and stunting and other micronutrient deficiencies in particular. WFP is implementing a new project called Enhanced Nutrition and Value Chains, ENVAC, in Ghana, which focuses on supporting private sector agro-food processors to enable them to produce and make specialized nutritious food commodities readily and widely available at an affordable price throughout Ghana. The partner, Council for Scientific and Industrial Research, CSIR, Crops Research Institute, CRI, is a public research institute established in 1964 and mandated to develop and transfer agricultural technologies relating to food and industrial crops in Ghana.
Our vision is to become center of excellence for agricultural research, innovation, and capacity building for development. And as an institute, our mandate is to develop and disseminate demand-driven technologies and capacity building for sustainable food and industrial crops productivity to enhance livelihoods.
In collaboration with the World Food Program, is promoting vitamin A maize varieties for enhanced nutrition in some selected communities in Ashanti, Bono and Bono East regions of Ghana. Other partners include Ministry of Food and Agriculture, Ministry of Health, Ministry of Education, International Institute of Tropical Agriculture, Ibadan, Nigeria, and International Maize and Wheat Improvement Center, Mexico. Vitamin A deficiencies could lead to serious health implications in humans, especially pregnant women and children. Such effects may include retardation in growth, weak immune systems leading to morbidity and mortality in infants, and night blindness, just to mention a few. A long-term solution to this problem is to develop and promote vitamin A-enriched varieties. Mr. Yusuf Mumbaz, a maize farmer based in Atebubu in the Bono East region, has been cultivating the vitamin A-enriched maize varieties since 2016.
Yusuf Mumbaz. Ye kan akua fo atebu die me ka ho bi me kua ni amedo pa na me do aburo fita na agric fo efri kumase eba me ho ebe hwe ma aburo na omuka se omu aburo koko bi ho me ntran hwe omude bere me e ma me dua a aye aburo koko.
He observes that vitamin A enriched variety matures earlier than the white maize.
What dey buy no me gie manja me die no me do ni die no kakara e na me do me die no na e boy no ade amani age ho pa na ye se ni de de ni kwa di kan boy na me de ni nyanya hwe de to so mienu ne bo no so e ye kama e che me me de no.
It also yields better and has better capacity. It is also more resistant to attacks from termites and other insects. Mr. Mumbaz now uses his experience to educate other farmers through a local radio station on the vitamin A enriched variety.
Tese no assembly amame etam e was star FM a meme the bia from 7 to 8 nti ama ye de chirechire akuafo no e na demonstration no kra me ye no me sheda e de akuafo e ba mafum first kra na me dua no amafo kra be bubu yewia se omukodua bi omunim se se omupe bia to omenya bia me ye special man se bia bibi sa ntina mo de amame na ma ka che om se om be dua de a ehu hia se om be wiame me de no kra ekoya de bi wo ho tama wo hia bibia no wo ba me ho a ana se oka mufa on sebeka bi.
Some of these varieties include Honampa, Ahwotin, Ahwofe, Jefo and Abontem. Dr. Manfred Ewu with the Crops Research Institute of the Council for Scientific and Industrial Research highly recommended the vitamin A enriched maize varieties.
This maize contains high levels of beta carotene in the form of vitamin A. And vitamin A is very important for development of good eye. It's very important for development of our skin, smooth skin. It's very important for pregnant women especially in the development of the fetus in the mother's womb. It's very, very important for metabolic processes in our system. But lack of it leads to serious forms of diseases, especially in children. So this type of maize is very, very important because of this, the high levels of vitamin A that it contains.
Dr. Ewul further stressed that as a result of the yellow maize cultivation, the importation of yellow maize into the country has been marginally reduced.
In fact, government spends about $10 million annually importing yellow maize, and it's mainly for the poultry industry. Now, with this intervention that CSIR, CRI, in collaboration with the World Food Program, we have done, gradually we know that the importation of yellow maize is going to reduce, and we can save some foreign exchange and get more money to develop our country. So I hope we are making an impact. Very soon you will see that importation of yellow maize will cease.
According to him, the vitamin A maize varieties might be isolated from other varieties of maize during planting.
Because of the levels of vitamin A that we want to maintain, it's always advisable to plant it in isolation where no maize will come and cross, like maybe some white maize will come and cross it to reduce the levels of vitamin A. So in a community, maybe the farmers can decide that all of us here, we want to grow vitamin A maize so that there's no contamination from coming from other sources.
Cultural practices for the cultivation of these new vitamin A maize varieties are just similar to the white maize.
Normally, it's planted as we plant our traditional maize, the maize that we know, the white one that we know. There's not much difference.
In the commercial sectors, food preparations made from vitamin A maize varieties include porridge, kenke, bankun, tuzafi, etc. In the poultry industry, birds fed on vitamin A maize varieties have deep yellow egg yolk, which is highly nutritious as compared to white yolk from birds fed on white maize.
Ya fina farina ha na bankuna no tuon kuma kaman kin ganshi kaman suna da donko suna da nauyi ya fina farina nashi na shi abin gan tuon na to wanga dokunun shi ma suna da dadi ya fina farina kuma suna da watu ya fina farina
sai adiya no ende dia we ya ye ka hwe no eno ayade esin tetede ano wudi aduane so a etu esan so wodonko esin first de ano
I can't get the vitamin, the white one and the vitamin orange one, what is you see that the orange one is very sweet
I need to say no kokono no ayade pa
difference you emu ade pa
Kamapa, nan kan kwan mi hia die ho kwan pa nan ka media tena ho en de tena ho dia hey medipa dia nko mo ka hwe ni nyina wan hwe kran ko mo nya bi.
Vitamin A enriched maize variety is definitely the long-term solution to malnutrition, a major potential contributor to GDP and increased foreign exchange reserves, and a key driving factor in an improvement of the socio-economic development of Ghana through agriculture.
Some kakre wa supreme.